do that today because I will not explain again and again how to do. Then you will call your friends and you have to confirm. So please attend the communication class today at 4:15, and please go through the file if you have not yet, because I'll be discussing about how to do the project in the communication class today. Ask your friends also to join the communication class, because later I'll not explain in detail. Then you have to call your friends and ask. Okay, now take out your maths practice copy, all of you. We have done the division chapter. We have completed the chapter only. We have completed the entire chapter of division. We have done the division through knowing our tables. If we know our tables, then we know the answer. Then we have done the repeated subtraction method of division. Then we have done the number line method. And then the last one was the long division method. In that long division method, we have done two-digit division and three-digit division also. What is the question? How we calculate our remainder? How we take out our remainder? We have done everything. Then we have done the word problems also. So today we will do the recap of whatever we have done in the division chapter. And in the next math class, that will be tomorrow. Tomorrow we will be starting with a new chapter. But today we will do the revision and I'll send you the worksheets also today later in the evening. So let's do the first question. Just write the question and then I will tell you by which method you are going to do. So today you will be doing all the methods of division. I have sent you the question. The question says 48 divided by 4. Now you have to divide this using repeated division method. You have to do repeated subtraction. You have to do it by repeated subtraction method. You know what is repeated subtraction? You have to do it by that method. 48 by divided by minus 4, then how you will do it, whatever you will get as your answer. You have to do this question by repeated subtraction method. You will send me the answers, and after the class, you will click the photograph of whatever working you have done, and you always send it to me. Adiba?
Yes, ma'am.
Question, can you see the question in the chat box?
Yes, ma'am.
Quickly do, you remember what is repeated subtraction method? Do the repeated subtraction method. And before that, Adiba, tell me, I have sent you one project file today in the group. Wo padha aapne?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am, what? In the group today, I have sent you one file. Ek file bhejiye jisme projects jo aapko banane hai, unki detail hai. वो आपने खोल कर पढ़ा कि नहीं पढ़ा?
पढ़ा मैम.
नहीं पढ़ा
मैम, पढ़ा नहीं.
क्यों नहीं पढ़ा? आफ्टर द क्लास यू विल रीड दोस प्रोजेक्ट. वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द प्रोजेक्ट एट 4:15. मैंने ग्रुप पे भेजा है, सब बच्चों को मिला है, आपको भी मिला है. यू विल हैव टू रीड इट, पढ़ो उसमें, देखो समझो क्या करना है. वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट इट एट 4:15 इन द कम्युनिकेशन क्लास टुडे. ओके, प्लीज डू दिस क्वेश्चन बाय रिपीटेड सबट्रैक्शन मेथड. 48 डिवाइडेड बाय 4. यू हैव टू डिवाइड 48 बाय 4 बाय रिपीटेड सबट्रैक्शन. I need your answers in the chat box. Okay. Abul, correct answer. But I want to see the working also. You will click the photogram and send it to me after the class. Harsh, your answer is correct, but it is not rupees. Who told you it is rupees? Did I give you a question of money? Why your answer is coming in rupees? Okay, I'm getting the correct answer. Okay. Okay, we'll do the next question now. You all have given all the correct answers. Ansh, the spelling of question is wrong. Okay, the next question says 12 divided by 3. You have to do this on number line. 12 divided by 3. You have to do this on number line. You know how to make number line. We've already done this. So please make a number line and solve this question on number line. Who is this Abdesh Kumar Singh?
Me.
Who, me? Ane? Okay. Do the question. Okay. Ane, first of all, sit down. Don't lie down. First of all, sit and do it in your class. Okay? Uske baitho pehle. And do the question now. Draw a number line and do the question. I can very well see you're not drawing the line. So please draw the line. The question says 12 divided by 3. You have to do this question on a number line. You have to draw a number line and you have to do this question on number line. Ane, I am watching you continuously and you are not doing the work. What is the problem with you?
What is the question? 12 divided by
3. And it is there in the chat box. Where are you sleeping?
Okay.
12 divided by 3. You have to do this question on number line. Suryansh, what is this 12? Your answer is wrong. What is this 12? Is 12 your answer? 12 divided by 3, you will get 12 as your answer. Okay, the next question says 968 divided by 8. The next question says 968 divided by 8. You have to do this question by long division method. 968 68 divided by 8? You have to do this question by long division method. You have to do this by long division method. That is a normal division method that we practice. You have to show the working rule. Bring the first digit down, then solve, then second, and then so on. 968 divided by 8.
I'm number 9.
Where are you sleeping, my dear? Will you be able to solve 968 on number line? You can draw 968 numbers on number line. If you can, then please solve and do it by number line method. If not, then do it by long division method. I'm sending everything on the chat box. Why are you not opening your box and seeing? 968 divided by 8. The method is also written there, long division method. The normal division method that you practice, that you do. If you will pay attention in the class, you will understand everything. And last time I'm telling you, please sit in it in the class. Otherwise, if you are feeling very sleepy, you can very well leave the class and go to sleep. Anay, I can see you. I'm watching you. You are not solving. Adiva, switch on the camera. All of you switch on the camera. I will not tell daily. But daily I have to tell. I'm getting correct answers. Please send your answers quickly, children. Only few of them I'm sending. Others are taking a lot of time to send the answers. This is the normal division that we have been doing. 968 divided by 8, the normal division that you follow. Okay, fine. The next one says 441 divided by 2. This again you will do by long division method. You have to practice long division method. You have to do this by long division method. Avantika is on the camera. Okay. You Swastik, just check. Aren't you getting any remainder? Because others are getting remainder. Yes, you also check. There's one remainder in this. 441 divided by 2. Look if there is any remainder or not. Okay, fine. The next one says 331 divided by 2. And you have to tell if the number is odd or even. You have to check whether 331 dividend is odd or even. You will divide by 2 and you will tell me. I have already told you how to check. 331 divided by 2. You have to check whether the number is odd or even. You have to check whether the number is odd or even. Okay. Okay, correct answers odd. Okay, the number is odd. 331 is an odd number because if we divide by 2, we get the remainder as 1. And the numbers, if we divide the number by 2 and we are getting the remainder as 1, so the number is odd. And the second way of testing is we will see if the last digit of the number, that is 331, is 1 divisible by 2. If yes, then it is even. If not, then it is odd. Okay. Now, the other one is the word problem. So, what you are going to do is you are going to frame sentences in this chat box only and send me answers. You can solve in your notebook and send the answers. But this statements you are going to frame in the chat box only. Okay. there are 50, you know, there are 60 biscuits on a plate. These are to be divided equally among 5 children. How many?
Ma'am, please repeat.
Biscuits. Are I'm sending. Let me type. How many biscuits will each child get? I'll send the question on the chat box. You all can see. There are 60 biscuits on a plate. And these biscuits are to be divided equally among 5 children. You have to divide these 60 biscuits among 5 children. How many biscuits will each child get? You are going to frame the statement in the chat box. You can write it in the notebook first if you want. But you are going to send me the correct statements in the chat box. Solution you can learn in the notebook, but send me the answer in the chat box. I want the statement. There are 60 biscuits and 5 children. I have to divide equally. Equally means everybody should get equal numbers. It should not happen some get more and some get less. All should get equal number of biscuits. How many biscuits will each child get? I want the statements, good statements. I want these statements. I haven't received answer from any one of you. You can take your time, but please give correct sentences. Oh, sorry, statement. Mohak, your camera is switched off today, so you will be marked absent for another 1 week. If you all have genuine issues with the camera, please send me a note before starting the class so that I can make sure. But I have noticed twice or thrice in this meeting only you have not switched on your camera. So Mohak, you will be, and Avantika, you also. So you both will be marked absent for another 1 week. Now there is no point switching on the camera, Mohak. Keep it off only because I am going to mark you absent. Abul, your statements are incomplete. There should be 3 statements. You have written only 2. Like Saransh, he has written beautiful statements. All correct. Correct answer. Very good. There are 60 biscuits and 5 children. How will you divide them equally? Sanjeevni, correct. Okay, haan, fine. Abul, now your statements are correct. Only three children have sent me the statement. What about the others? And yes, the answer is not 12, but the answer is 12 biscuits. Suryansh, Rajveer, Mishti, Ansh, where is the answer? Where are the statements? Shriyansh, Swastik, Yash, Avantika, Mohak, Ane, Adiba. The answer is 12 biscuits, not 12. 12 biscuits, rather. Okay, I've received yours, Shriyansh. Imagine for one problem question, you all are taking more than 10 minutes. How will you solve the other questions in the exam, in the paper, when you'll get more such questions? You will need half an hour, 1 hour to just solve two questions. You cannot take so much time. Rajveer, yours is also correct. Others, please send those who have not sent yet. Adiba, I want three statements. You have only written the last statement and send the answer. What about the other two statements? Write all the statements and send. Oha, Kane, where is the answer? Avantika, Yash. Mishti. Ansh.
My answer.
Sorry, what are you saying, beta?
That is copied my answer.
Who is this? Theek hai. Okay, now Anin, you have written number of biscuits is equal to 60. Children five nahi hai, number of children. Write the complete statement. So children likhe what happened? Number of biscuits 16. Number of children 5. Each child will get this. And Mishti, what have you written in the last line? Number of biscuits. And then what have you written? Your English is not clear. Okay. Now I'm sending one more problem question. The question says, there are 96 bowls in a local library. If Radha reads 4 books daily, in how many days will she finish all the books? The question says there are 96 books in a local library. Number of children 5 hai, ane, it is not 4. Please see what you are writing. Now the next question says there are 96 books in a local library. If Radha reads 4 books daily, in how many days? Sorry, I have written day, but the answer will be but in the question it will be days. In how many days will she finish all the books? Now, all of you, please do the next question. There are 96 books in a local library. In a library, there are 96 books, and there's one girl, her name is Radha. She reads 4 books daily. So, in how many days will she finish all the books? You have to calculate the number of days. Now, please leave this last question that we have done. Suryansh, Mohak, I have received your answers. Now, please focus on this question. If you will now send the answers, this question will move upward in the chat. So please stop writing anything in the chat box and let's see the question first. There are 96 books in the library, and if Radha reads 4 books daily, in a day she is reading 4 books. So how many days will she take to complete all the 96 books? She has to read all the 96 books. Think, frame the statements and send the answer to me. The statements should be such that it comply with the question. Mohak, how many times will I tell you the same thing? Why are you sending the last question to me again and again? Once you have already sent, why are you sending it again, beta? Adiba, please try properly.
Ma'am, I sent only once.
Okay, fine. Now, please solve the second question if you have sent only once. Please solve the second question. And listen, as soon as you finish, okay, mate, fine. You send, then I'll tell you. Send the answers to me quickly. There are 96 books in the library, and a girl, Radha, is reading 4 books in a day. Per day she is reading 4 books. So how many books will she and how many days she will read all the 96 books? Please start sending the answers. Children, you cannot take so much time just for one question. So much practice we have done of making these statements. Okay. Saransh, your answer is right. You can leave the meeting now. We'll meet at 4:15 for the communication class. Sanjeevni, you can lead the meeting. Your answer is also right. You people are taking 5, 5, 10, 10 minutes just to solve one question. Shreyansh, you can leave the meeting. Yash, what are you typing? What is this F-O? You are supposed to type off. And where is the is equal to sign? Where is the hyphen? Why are in such a hurry? What statements are you making? Do I make such statements? May I say statements I make? What are you writing? What kind of English? What kind of procedure is this to write? You're sending it to your teacher, not your friend. What are you writing? Please reframe your sentences again. Abul, you can also leave the meeting. Yes, frame your sentences again and send. Suryansh, Radveer, Mishti. Where are the answers? You cannot take so much time just for one question. Ane, Moha, Avantika, don't unmute yourself in saying, ma'am, I'm sending, and waste your time.
Ma'am has sent the answer.
Ma'am has left. I'm also sent the answer.
I, Rajveer, have also sent the answer.
Okay. Bye.
Bye, everyone. Bye, Ash. Bye, Ash. Bye, Suryansh. Bye, Anne.
Bye.
Bye, everyone.
Bye.
Bye, everyone. Bye, Suryansh. Bye, Ash.
Bye, Raju. Bye, everyone.
Bye.
Bye, Raju.
Bye, Anne. Bye, Ash.
Vaish. Ma'am is left.
Gone.